Zaz trying mango for the first time. He's probably just going to rip it apart. It's sweet, Zaz. It's sweet. Camera's in your face, isn't it? And Ethel's got some, too. She hasn't touched hers. At least he's getting a taste. It's mango. Let's try that. It's mango, Ethel. I'm trying to get your tail. There. See? They already had their supper and they're ready for bed. Zaz is more curious about it than Ethel is. They're not good enough friends yet to put on the same stand. I think Zaz would be okay. But Ethel, I don't know. She's hyper, and Zaz isn't at all. Well, he's tearing it up, so he's getting a taste of it all over the counter. Betcha. Come on, Ethel. Come on. Zaz throwing his. They don't eat this late at night. I just thought I would try it. What was that? Here he's eating a bite. No, I'll just rest. He's just tearing it up. But that's okay. He likes to tear up the fall vegetables. We put whole ones in there and he'll just tear them up and throw them. Are you ready for bed, Zaz? Are you sleepy? He's chewing it up. Looks like he's got a piece caught in his throat, the way he's moving his throat. Ethel May. Ethel, smile. Smile. Smile for your other mom. She's probably watching. She's fast. She's a jumper. She'll jump off of this stand onto the floor in a heartbeat. To where Zaz would stay here all night. Wouldn't you? He's like an old man. But I'm glad. Because Ethel keeps us busy. Doesn't she, Dad?
Yeah.
Is that good, Zaz? He'll attack the camera. Is that good, Zaz? He will. He'll lunge right at it. Is that good? Such a good boy. Okay. Are we done? Are we done? We're done. Good night, Zaz. Say good night.